What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Beyond the Screen. It's your girl Jasmine. In this video, I'm going to be talking about Champs versus Stars, the challenge. I threw myself off because I was trying to think of what episode number it was because I didn't write it on my notes. Hold on. It's episode 4. Take 2. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Beyond the Screen. It's your girl Jasmine. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the challenge, Champs versus Stars, episode number 4. Let's get this out of the way. Stars suck. Just garbage. Like, just throw the whole team away. Terrible, terrible, just bad. Wes wins elimination and Romeo goes home. Shocker. No, not at all. We saw that coming. And then out of nowhere, Tori shows up. Y'all know I love me some Tori. So Tori came, yay. And the stars were shook. They're like, oh my gosh, she's like an enhanced version of Ashley. I mean, any other champ, a rookie, could have showed up and the stars would still suck. The challenge was pretty awesome. I low-key want to do it for our Daily Dose channel, like just for giggles. So if it's something you would want to see with like our whole team of folks out here in Duke City, let me know and we can make that happen. But it's like a huge ball and they're like playing soccer and everybody's like running into each other and Justina got trampled and that sucked. They were just stepping on her face like, it was intense. I felt bad. But it looked like so much fun, except the getting trampled part. I don't want to get trampled. But just the giant ball, like I want one. Anissa gets MVP, no surprise. She throws in Tori. They've got beef from the Dirty 30. She's new, she just walked in. Whatever, Tori's LVP. And then the stars start talking strategy. Finally, it's getting complicated because there's a clear divide. You got Kim, Sean, and Josh over here, and then the rest of the team over here. So obviously the three doesn't have the numbers. So when it came down to LVP vote, Sean gets thrown in. What was crazy about that though, is with the divide being the divide, there were 3 votes for Ariane and 3 votes for Sean. And then Riff Raff burned his vote on Kim because his team doesn't care about him, so why you gonna care about them? Whatever. And then it came down to Matt, and Matt is on the majority side of the house, so that's how Sean ended up going in. And then another no shocker, Tori dominated the elimination and Sean went home. I don't know, I'm just waiting for this to be over so we can watch Vendettas. Can I get an amen? I don't know. I just feel like it's not competitive. The stars just suck. So it's not even like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm just trying to get through it. Let me know how you guys are feeling about it. Get in the comments. Let's talk about it. If you enjoyed this video, smack that like button. If you want to see more videos from me, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. As always, I love and appreciate each and every one of you. Until next time, God first, God bless.